Guys, I was just showing you my update here. Those are my two rear-facing warning lights. I moved them down to where the third brake light would be and removed the brake light and put both of those there. There's all four light heads are flashing. Now, this is a good distance test of the lights. However, in the night on the camera, they don't really show their full flashability, but they're fairly bright, and they work pretty good. That's my new update. I'll show you up close, and they also, I'll show you when I get back up there. They're visible with the trunk open. See, there they are with the trunk closed. And I open the trunk. There's the trunk is open, and they're still visible right there underneath. They're just two separate forehead light bars, or two head light bars. There's the trunk shut. And then those are my front lights, the amber and white ones, and down there on the grill, which I don't think you can see it very well. I just zip-tied this back underneath here, behind, under the hood. And then this is the distance test of the front lights. Fairly bright. The grill lights are not very good compared to the dash lights, which both are fairly decent. I think I took a quarter of a mile hike and they were visible with my headlights on. But that's my outside view of all of my lights and stuff. And as you can tell from inside the car, that's the flashback off of stuff outside because it's dark. Let me get my light here. That is my controller. I just kind of got it mounted up there for my front grill lights. And then that's my front lights, and I just run them down to this control here. And this controller has red when they're off, which I don't see on the camera, and blue when they're on. And then same with the rest of them. I guess that's all there is to update. If you like it, let me know. Guys, I was just showing you my update here. Those are my two rear-facing warning lights. I moved them down to where the third brake light would be and removed the brake light and put both of those there. There's all four light heads are flashing.